moments of that battle between death and life. And between the two sections is a long period of silence, which for Messia painted the idea of the resurrection. This is the moment of resurrection, probably the most mystical moment in all of Christian theology. And it's interesting to me that he paints that moment with silence. The second section is a very, very long and serene dialogue between two flutes. And this is Messia's depiction of eternal life. So you can enjoy Messia's comeback of the death.
Thank you.
just after the First World War. And I think the rhapsodic and propository style of the piece really drives home the angst and anxiety associated with the loss of innocence. For how else that loss of innocence was because the entire world had just been at war. And for us in the 21st century, our loss of innocence as Americans